Erin, and this is Michael. This is our new home.
So we were living in Seattle, and I received a new job offer about a month into the pandemic. And so it presented a ton of challenges for us to find the right home in a new environment where travel was really difficult, as well as the opportunity to come into private homes and to see new opportunities for our family.
We had quite a lengthy list of, you know, boxes we were hoping to check when looking at properties. We never thought we'd be able to find something like this in this just a tough real estate market. I did some internet research and just started looking for realtors that had great reviews, and that's how we met Katy.
One of the areas that Katy was excellent with was that she has such a great network of colleagues down here that she was able to reach out to some of her contacts, and she was able to find this house before it was even on the market. And you could get the sense, even though we were really looking at blueprints, that this house had really everything that we were looking for.
The fact that this all had to be done virtually, I felt like Katy was super flexible with working with our schedule because we were also working remotely, homeschooling our son. We had a pretty tough schedule, and Katy was super flexible, her and her whole team. We really felt confident that we were getting in the right location just with her, all of her knowledge and flexibility and help.
Katy was wonderful about meeting myself and the builder here at the location so we could walk through. We were also able to negotiate that from when we had extended the offer, we would have a couple of days worth of time just in case if we had visited and the house wasn't exactly what we had wanted, that we would have the opportunity to rearrange some of the deal points. But we were fortunate in that after our visit, the house was exactly what we hoped it would be. And so the house continued to move forward. Another thing that was really wonderful about working with Katy through that process was how much communication we had from her. So we had the complexity of relocating from Seattle into temporary housing until this location was ready. And Katy was great at keeping us in the loop about when the property was going to be available and how we could help coordinate vendors to come in and help us with the move-in process. And so her professionalism and her sense of communication throughout the entire process was really critical and super helpful for us.
Well, I would recommend Katy because I feel like she really can quickly get to know you, even from a distance, and really kind of hone in on what you're looking for and reach out through her vast network and find exactly what that is.
Katie's wonderful. She's very personable. I think she takes the time to get to know you as a person and what your family really needs, both in terms of the house as well as the community. And so she's been wonderful to work with, very cooperative, and very well networked within this area.